Samsung continues to roll out the October 2020 security patch to various devices, the latest of which is the Galaxy Tab S7. In fact, the LTE and 5G version of both the Galaxy Tab S7 and Galaxy Tab S7 Plus are receiving the October 2020 security patch, and the package is available for download in dozens of markets. The firmware coupled with the October 2020 security patch is widely available across different continents, and Galaxy Tab S7 or Tab S7 Plus owners should be able to download it regardless of whether they own the LTE or 5G variant. The latest firmware update doesn't seem to bring any new features to the already future packet Galaxy Tab S7 series, but a higher security level is always welcome, especially when considering the vulnerabilities that have been addressed through the latest release.